Türkiye'nin insanlı ilk uzay misyonu için ilk Türk'ün uzaya adım attığı şu anda Yüce Atamızın sözüyle bu ana başlatmak istiyorum. Cumhuriyet Türkiye Cumhuriyetimizin kurucusu Mustafa Kemal Atatürk'ün dahiyane sözü istikbal göklerdedir. It was a great start, it was a great feeling starting from the end of the countdown all the way to here, a great ride. It has been a really great feeling as I have been dreaming for so long, immediately being able to fly with our all wings, without a steel wing. So it's been really great up until so far. I would like to commemorate all our lost ones in our countries who has really made a great contribution up until so far in our history. And I'm really so privileged and honored to be a part of this great team over here. Thank you so much for everybody who has worked tremendously up until this moment for us to make it this moment.